Hello friends, yesterday I played and make a video in Russian language. I win $5 or $6, but I'm sit playing at night and playing maybe 2 hours and lose something like $15. It was very sick. So now I wanna take my money back. GTO bot here. Romka ZZZ. Regular players. I don't wanna sit here. Okay. I can sit in this position. No. I wait. Okay. Now I have $753. Yesterday I had $764. New players here. Okay, I call. Good hand. I will call him. Queen Jack, okay. Sorry. Maybe 9 can call me. Oh, he bet. I hope it's not a straight or higher 10. Okay. Very good table. No, seat has been taken. Okay, maybe race, but yeah, I wanna race. House here. A middle set. It's not very good flop, you know. Man draws are here, and straight can beat me. Good table. I don't wanna miss him. Now 7 beat me. Okay, I call, let's see. King 7, oh fuck. Not this time. I hope it's not a 10. It's a fucking 10. Oh no. I lose $2 and bought $4. I catch my 9. Is 10 off. Two pairs and two pairs here and here. Let's bet strong. and check behind. Queens. I don't really like very like this call. Why he call his queens on the turn? It's a little bit loose for me. Now I fold. Jack. Okay. Sand 6 suited. A little gamble for me. Check 10 off. Erase me, okay? Let's see. 8-7. Whee! Yay! Yesterday I catch a flush, but my opponent catch a quads. So I lost yesterday a big pot. With good flash, I think it was a nuts flash. Yeah. I think what he had a flash too, but it was the quads. King Jack or what? Okay, okay. Let's see, maybe draws, combo draws. No, it's a king jack. Some king or ace can call me. Fuck. I think it's a pocket jacks. Or maybe aces, you know. Or kings. Not so many kings he have. Jack 8. I think I can bluff here. Studio K is new player, so he can call me with nothing, but it's good. Thank you. 46 in 59, I think it's called. Seven or a jack. It's a seven. We chop the pot. 17. Okay, let's gamble a little bit here. He wanna one. It's okay. Whoop. Good. Small pot. This night start good play, but I win something like maybe $10, you know, but then I lose more and more pots. I don't win anything. King fold. I wanna bet here and check on the river. Yeah, I check on the river. A6. Not flush draw. I hope I win. Yes. Jack high. Kicker, jack kicker. Now I'm playing 9 tables. Not bad. I came from the job. Many sixes, one of them. I'm a bet strong. 8-9, 8-8, flush draws. Can't call me. Is high, I fold. This looks strong. Like a queen. I have a straight. Oh no, is it jack 10 or what? What the fuck? Fold a good hand. Okay. Jacker 7. Let's go. 6. Okay. Good putt. Let's go. King 10 suited. He won it twice. I give him a chance. 8 or 10. It's jack. Very good. Fucking 10. Fucking 10. Okay. Don't wanna bet big versus 4 players. One time call, it's a 10. Fold. The smallest over bet for a flush jackpot. So big bet. Have a good hand. And fold. Many hands beat me. All in on the turn. Why he think? Maybe it's a nuts, pocket 8s or pocket 6s or jacks, insta call. Queen 10, you know, it's not good. It's a 9, fucking 9. I lose a very big pot with aces. So sick. I don't see 8s here. Okay, one call, two calls, jacks and king, queen, 8 or a jack, it's a king, good for for me. Fuck. Jack 10. He bluffed with Jack 10. It's chop or I lose, so I fold. Nine may be good, you know, it's a can be jack, queen jack. I think it's a king, queen jack, ace jack. Okay, don't see the reason. I have to bet here, maybe some aces can fold. I have a jack, it's an overcard. Can I fold on the river? I don't know, so I wanna go in all in. No. He finished and fold, yeah. I want it twice. I hope he have a ace. It's a fucking ace. Okay, bro, you're a bad player. I'm back. I lose here, but I win there. Where is my good days when I win? Low straight. Playing 10 tables, I think, or 11. Call with 6, ace king. Some flash draws, I think. Jack 10. Playing 10 tables. What you show me? GTO? No, you don't wanna show me. I have a straight and a second best flush draw. Open-ended trade draw. King 9. Now King Jack beat me, King Queen, Ace King. It's 7. Beat me 2. Please call me. Why? Where are you? It's not a really good hand, you know, it's not a nuts. I block some flush draws. Some straights make can check here, so I wanna ace 8, 9-7, no. I win, okay. Queen suited. Ace queen off, all in. 52 in 6. Let's move on. Ace king. Top pair and a top kicker. Where is my cards? Okay. He called me. Not good. Jack. No. I lose big pot. I lose many big pots. I represent a 9 now. It's a good player, so they can fold. Six, seven, eight, nine. Duck two. No, what you have? Queens? 41%. I win. Okay, it's a flush. It's a flush. Fuck. I check. Call with ace. Maybe some straight or straight draw? No. Let's move on. Okay. $4 pot. Aces. It's fucking aces. Okay. Let's go twice. I need a king. On the king, no. Ace or nine. Fuck, I lose very big pot again. Aces again. Now I need a queen. No. Okay, I win. King Jack. Now we chop. The fucking river. Now I have to call with my jacks, but I think it's aces or kings. Ace king, maybe good. He wanna once. Ace on the flop. He called, maybe it's a two pairs. Okay, let's go. Fault, very good. Queen Jack. King on the turn. Wow. Nice. Can I lose again with aces? Good player, I think. It's a good player too. Thank you. 87. King or 9 can beat me, please. Please. Thank you. Thank you very much. I need this money because, you know, I lose today and yesterday a little bit. Please stop my lose. Is Jack or what? King Jack, okay. It's good, you know. Let's go twice. First for me. Second for me, yeah. Thank you. Maybe I catch a winning line. Let's see. Not bad. Maybe I have to bet here. Fold. Queen high win. Yes, I must bet the board. Okay, I play in 1 hour. Let's close tables. King 10, okay. I lose $1. Yeah. I lose $1 in the end. Sorry, no. King 6-6. Very small pot. I had 753. Wow. What the hell? I win? Very interesting. I win $9 at this hour. Yeah, I win $9. It's good. Okay, I win some good pots. Pocket tens, good. King jack flush. I beat an ace, the aces. Okay, let's see. Short deck. Last hour. Or maybe no, last 24 hours. And now 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 tables, 478 game histories. You see, where is my $2? Maybe I can find my yesterday tables. $1,241 hand. Let's see how I'm playing, good or bad. I hope I'm playing good. But I'm still a fish. Okay, something's wrong. June 3rd, what the hell? Sorry, something's wrong. Okay, enough. So I win $9. Not bad. I think I will play today again, but maybe I will make a video in Russian language. So thank you for watching. I hope to see you at the tables. Good luck.